A Sunday traffic stop in Eaton County resulted in a seizure of unlicensed weapons. According to the Michigan State Police, troopers stopped to help someone who had run out of gas on Cochran Road at Broadway Highway near Charlotte. The 23-year-old man from Davis was found with several large guns and ammunition and did not have a CPL license. The driver was arrested and sent to Ingham County Jail on weapons charges.